In lesson 10, we learned about our next major assignment for this course, the proposal. As you begin working on your proposal, you should continue thinking about how to effectively select and incorporate visuals into technical documents. In lesson 4, we learned about visuals and their purposes in technical documents. In this lesson, we'll focus on the two main types of visuals you will need to include in your proposal: Gantt charts and tables.